One day a person went into the jungle. In the jungle, he was actually looking for two stones of appropriate size. Then after searching for quite some time, he found two stones which are identical and which he felt that the size are appropriate. Then he brought those two stones into his house. Then he took one of the two stones and then using his tools, he had some metallic tools, then he started hitting one of the stones with his tools. Then suddenly a voice came from the stone. It said, "Why are you hitting me? It is very painful. I don't want you to modify me. Let me be as it is." Then the person kept the stone on the ground as it is. Then he took the other stone and then he did the same. He took his metallic tools and then he was trying to hit the stone. Again a voice came from the stone. It said, "It is painful." Then the person asked, "Should I continue?" Then the stone said, "No, you please continue, you please modify me." Then afterwards, then the man started working on the stone and then finally after when he felt that he had modified the stone according to what he needed, then he kept the stone in his house. Then next day, the king of the village, he came to this person's house. Then he saw that two stones were lying on a table. Then he saw one of the stone was not actually stone, it was a beautiful carving of one of the idols of God. Then he was very much impressed. Then he asked the person, can I take the idol? Then the person said, "Please my king, you can take the idol of the God." Then the king started taking the idol and then he was going. Then while he was going, then he suddenly saw that other stone was also lying on the table which was kept idle. Then the king said, "Shall I also take this stone which is lying on the table?" Then the person said, "Yes, my lord, you can take." Then the king took the other stone as well. Next day, what happened? The carving of the god on which the stone was made was kept inside the temple and then many people started worshipping it. So what happened to the other stone? The other stone was used by the king. It was kept in front of the idol of the god on which the people were hitting the coconuts and were trying to break the coconuts. So what actually happened here? The two stones were identical when the person brought it to him and then he started doing the same thing on both of the stones. But the first stone, it complained, it did not want himself to be modified, whereas the second stone, it knew that the person was trying to modify him and that it was trying to make it into something which is very beautiful. The first stone became a piece of tool where it was used to break the coconuts, whereas the second stone, now it is being prayed by everybody as if it is the god. The three points which I want to share in this video are, number one, it is when a person is trying to give you a pain, then it need not necessarily mean that it is trying to harm you. Second is use your intellect and your intelligence to identify that the person giving you the pain and who's trying to actually work on you is actually trying to make you turn into something beautiful. Third one is identify that the pain is temporary and it will not last long forever. Next time when you are caught in such a situation where you feel that you are being given a pain and somebody is trying to modify you and then somebody is trying to do something with you, then use your intellect. It might not always be that it is on the negative side, it might be on the positive side and it may take you from somewhere to somewhere. If you like the video and the three points which I've shared with you in this video, then do hit the like button and share it with your friends and family. And do keep watching the channel for some more amazing videos. Thank you for watching.